southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed.
I don't much enjoy this. Some things just gotta be done. Take this now. It'll perk you right up. It's too foggy. Think straight with all this craziness going on. There you are.
for your own good.
You need a little.